Suitcase number 35. Best of luck to you. I know you do, baby. Here we go, guys. I'm going to put everything right into the spot number 35 in the store, boys and girls, as well. So you can catch this list right in the store, guys.
Six times.
Guys, one, two, three, four, five. Parsons on top, Drummond on the bottom. Well, I don't know what was in the last one. I do know it was a Weber, and they sell for so much money, them Webbers, man. It's like unheard of how much those fucking Chris Webbers sell for, bro. Alright, guys. Girls, best of luck. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Webber sells huge. Huge, bro. Vikes on top, Luke on the bottom. I go through once for the video, and then I'll post it right online. Kyrie Viking. I'm calling a Kyrie this case. Inside though, not in the box, not in the inside. Shaquille O'Neal, Luke. Carmelo Anthony, JD. LeBron James, Luke. Tracy McGrady, Luke. Nice. Stolen, Paulie Pierce. Alright guys, here it is right here. You can check it out for yourselves. Kobe would be... Yo, fucking... My boy Lambie gets Kobe last week, and you know what happened, right? It was a Kobe in both suitcases. He got them for both. Basketball. Can everyone else hear G? Yeah, I hope so. No, I'm not talking. I'm sorry. I was looking in the store for something just now. Fucked up in the game. I don't understand this. I am Pat Girl. No, back. Not back. Alright, guys, any trades am I going? You did. You stole that Odell right out from under me, bro. Alright, I got this weird request right now. JD, I am. Very weird, right? Alright, pull the soul for Jeremy Hill. Alright, that's a trade. You know that'll come in, right? Yeah, all right, cool, that's better then. All right, cool, let me wheel this out real quick. All right, hopefully it's a good one. Best of luck to all my people, baby, baby. Says E26 top. Good luck, guys and girls. Alright, guys. We're done. We're done. Everybody good, right? I'm going. Mimi's here? Alright. Best of luck. Wow, first card is gross! For a first card, it is definitely a gross card. I just forgot I gotta label these as we go. Keyboard. Best of luck to the peeps. First up, going out to Braden's dad. 10 of 10 for Kevin Love. Wow. This is going to be one of those cases. Next up, this one's really cool. Going out to Luke, 2 of 5, Kevin McHale. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, auto, bro. Very nice card. Luke, this card is dirty out of 5, bro. Next up, going out to Rick Knapp. Rick Knapp out of 25. Jerry West. Very cool, Ricky. Oh boy. Next up for JD24, Gordon Hayward to 15, baby. Disgusting. Next up, this guy went to school right here on Long Island. Going out to Jag, the 25, Chris Mullen. Looks like his sock. Next up, going out to Luke. Luke! Luke! At a 25! At Flallow.
Nice patch, though, I'll tell you that. Nice pluck, Luke. And Luke again. Michael Carter Williams to 25. Okay, guys, we're going in. Strap up! Oh, this shit is dirty. Dirty. First up, rookie last year for the Bulls, Luke. Diamond to 20, Jimmy Butler. Nice. Next up is crazy. Going out to Fendi's. Fendi's. Anthony Hardaway. And this last one is butter. I like it. I love it. I'm in love. I'm in love. I'm in love. Who's got it? Going out to Rudical. Rudical. Yep, you got it. 4 out of 15 for Mello. Red label, gorgeous auto on it too. Definitely took his time with that one. Well, Fendi's, he said he doesn't want it. You can have it, he said. There you go, Mikey. Congrats. Who wants the case? First person to spell, I want the case backwards. I want the case backwards. Has to be properly spelled. I want the case backwards. Gets it. This is not an easy one. Nope. Nope. Case. Nope. Nope. Nobody's got it yet. I want the case back. Oh, wait. Hold on, let me see. No, it looks to me to be
Braden's daddy. I want the case. Yeah, that's it. Yep. You got it. Braden's dad. Hey! Where'd you do it at, Dave? Nah, he beat you. Jags got a little technical. When I say that, I just mean backwards, but it doesn't matter. He beat you anyway to it. But if you would have said that before him, I would have gave it to you too, Jags. I love you, Packy girl.